Don't ever let me give you a haircut again.